Potions. 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 I don't know. Potions, usually used by witches to have somebody do something silly or sometimes evil. Which is a good, well, a good thing. It's a bad thing, of course, because it's evil. But for us, a very, very good. Evil is a good. Evil is good, if that makes any sense to you. So potions will sometimes be used to cause someone who is not as evil as they should be to be more evil and do something evil for someone else who is evil. Very simple, really.